What is up, guys? And today we're doing a YouTube video, Ronaldo v Messi. I don't have a Messi kit. I don't have no one to help me, but no one cares. I've got Ronaldo kit on, so let's get right into it. Where's it? Okay.
Ahora a ti, sí. 37 goles, temporada 2016-2017, con esos últimos 5 dobletes en las últimas 7 jornadas. Leo Messi, bota de oro.
So, everyone knows, like, Messi is a good player, but, has he got the touch? Obviously he has. Ronaldo's touch is pretty bad. But Messi is got 90-point touch, so that's just like, he just touches it, and it just stays in the same spot. But Ronaldo's is 89.1. It's like that. It doesn't stay in the same spot where you want it to be. Ronaldo's passing isn't bad, but his skills are sensational. Messi's though, he does not do skills. He just dribbles all day. He doesn't do a bit of skills, he does that, he goes like that. But Ronaldo can dribble as well. He is pretty good. And he used the sole of his foot, so that's underneath, so that's better. You can go like this, and then like flick over like that. And then when you get the hang of it, you can do some skills. But obviously, Messi is probably better at passing than Ronaldo. Because Ronaldo isn't bad, but this is the pill, and then that's like the player he's going to be passing to. This is Ronaldo. He's got 79.1. So that's like that, just short. But Messi can get it perfect. So he's got 81.9. He can get it right onto the player. And then the skills of Ronaldo can dribble, do skills, and score, obviously. But, we're going to be doing a challenge about Ronaldo. So, this is going to be the goal. The player and his passing. Lionel Messi is up first. He obviously sometimes messes up a pass, but that's no problem at all to him. He just goes back, say like he messed up the pass now. He goes back, wins the ball, and then does the perfect pass. But Ronaldo, he would make a wrong pass and then he would just let the players do it. But let's see, this is Ronaldo's passing. This is Messi's passing. But if you suppose that. But if you notice, Ronaldo, when he passes, he passes like a knuckleball, but Messi does it by this. So, look. That's for scoring. But sometimes he does mess up Messi, but most of the time he does. Right, so that's the goal. And now there's always the goal machine, obviously. Like, always, probably. And, yeah. That's, sometimes Messi isn't good at shooting. This is Ronaldo. Soon! This is Messi's celebration. I like his celebration because he goes like that. Like he's pointing to the heaven. If he's, do you know why he's doing that? He's pointing to his granny, what he took into Barcelona training. Did you know that? But Ronaldo is perfect with his volleys. Messi, he's off. But the goals are perfect with Ronaldo's and Messi's. When they come to goals, it's kind of no chance of the goalkeeper. Ronaldo scores again. Messi. But when you're inside the box, Ronaldo. Messi. Ronaldo. Outside the box. Ronaldo! Now it's Messi! What a goal. Ronaldo. Oh, Ronaldo again. Oh, Ronaldo. Inside the box, Messi wins. Outside the box, it's obviously going to be Ronaldo because it's goals. This is Messi inside the box. Yeah. And this is Ronaldo inside the box. Yeah, he does screw up. But Ronaldo is stronger than Messi, taller than Messi. This is Messi. His muscles are like that big. Ronaldo's is that big. Ronaldo's this tall. Messi is this tall. And he's a better athlete than Messi. I don't even know what that means, but Ronaldo didn't used to play tacks. That's nothing to do with football. I don't get it, but Ronaldo's good with his head. He scored 11 headers, and Messi's only scored 3. Bosh. And he's obviously good with his volleys, but every footballer is good with his volleys. But Messi isn't that good. This is Ronaldo's. He can score like that. Messi. But Ronaldo can just bang in top corner. Messi, he's close. I hope you liked this video. Peace out. By the way, subscribe to Wissalessi. Subscribe to my channel, like this video. Comment below which player do you think's better. I think Ronaldo. So yeah, see you guys next time. Peace, love out, subscribe to Whistle FG, just saying.